everybody, it's me, Short and Tries Movies, and Teach Boy from TJTube. He's here, because we're going to play some Mortal Kombat Armageddon today. As you can hear from the Wii shop, Wii menu music here. Let's hop on to the Wii. Got my, enchilada pasta leftovers from yesterday. Gonna pop them on this chair here. Over here. Nice, we got player one here. Alright, let's actually get to the game first. No, come on. I want to actually get to the game. Okay. My sensor needs adjusted. Those LEDs I put on top of it. They're screwing me up. There we go. We got it, folks. Mortal Kombat Armageddon. TJTube, are you ready to experience Mortal Kombat Armageddon? Move it down right here. TV number 2 in the corner, but you can also see the game right in front of you in a square, right next to me, right there. Right that way. That way. Okay. These profiles are... For me. Did I not write it down? Whatever. Okay. Ooh, TJ Tube's barking at something behind the camera. Say hi. No, come here. Come here, buddy. Doesn't do you any good when you're out of frame. Okay. I want to like do motor combat. What is that? This is Mortal Kombat's Mario Kart. Boy, right, y'all. Boy, right, y'all. What do you hold to go? So you hold R to go. Okay. I want like the controls for more. Decrease your speed or something? Yes! We did it! Second! We're in first now. Well, we're in second now, but we were in first. Come on! Like actually go when I hold the R button. What are these, Mortal Kombat planes here? I don't know. Well, TJ Tube is out of frame right now, so... You can't see him right now. Actually, come here, buddy. Come right here. We want all the viewers to see your cuteness. We want them all to see him shoot his bike. Yeah, I'll give you a noodle if you go over there to get it. There you go, buddy. Player one took a swim. There is no way. Three times in a row? I'm not winning it by under any circumstances. And TJ Sheep has left the building. Oh, no, he's here. There you go, you can have that. I got some noodle on my shirt. That's not good. I would change, but obviously you don't change on camera. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's the food. Okay. Always find things near my TV, second TV here. What do we want to play, actually? Combat? You know what? Sammy had a fighter that she had called Combatant. That she wanted me to make for her. It's called Combatant. Yeah, pretty much like that. Sammy wanted me to make her a... Making combatant for Sammy. Good. Now we've made combatant for Sammy. What's endurance? We're playing as Sammy's favorite character, Combatant, which is the default character. But nobody... You know, wait. Shrek Face? We're playing as Shrek Face. Camera angle when you hit an attack. Are stupid. The CPUs are stupid. CPUs are stupid. Just wanted to tell you that. They don't really do anything that noteworthy until you get to the later rounds of endurance. Then they're hard. They start mashing buttons. Oh, come on. We gotta Z-attack this guy.
Super.
You don't regenerate health after every fight. So you kind of have to, like, flawless victory your way through it. Two opponents defeated. Novice. We're being Sammy's character that Sammy made, called a combatant.
Excellent.
It's a combatant, not excellent. So guys, Sammy made this character, but, Sammy wanted to make a character that was like, an alien from outer space. Sammy wanted to make this character that's like an alien from outer space, and I think I did like the best that I could. The CPUs are doing right now. They're waiting. Oh. So this is our alien from outer space, pretty much. Time to get you off the edge! Girl, time to get you off the edge! With my Z attack, boom! Boom! Time to just mash me and hope for the best. How come that should do a lot more because of the fall damage? It's gonna be close, but I think we'll win. We're not gonna win the next one, though.
Excellent.
Unless they're, like, really dumb this time.
Fight.
We can get through Sector. Can we? Can we get through Sector without... Combatants stood no chance. I'm only making this character because Sammy wanted like an alien from outer space almost. And so I'm doing that for her right now. We train video, arcade, endurance. I was recording a video here. Mortal Kombat Conquest. Now this
is done. Haven and Dagon have been hidden. The dragons, Orin and Kara, will be at their side.
I trust they will be safe in the caves. I only hope Shao Kahn shows no interest in Earthrealm.
It is unlikely. His attention seems focused only on Edenia. The pyramid is completed. You are certain the battle will take place here, Deli.
I am. I have sent Blaze to monitor the realms. When the time has come, he will signal the dragons and the quest will begin. Are we doing the right thing, August?
Your visions determine this course of action. The powerful warriors to come. The corruption of a Mortal Kombat tournament. The chain of events you foretell will lead to a conflict that will destroy us all. These combatants must be dealt with.
I am talking about Taven and Dagon. Must they be involved?
Our sons are the only ones we can trust. Furthermore, they will prove their worth before the Elder Gods. They will bring honor to Adenia.
And to you. If they survive.
We have equipped them well, and the monoliths will hone their skills. This must be done. Dagon and Taven will remain dormant. When they are revived, they will embark on a quest to save the realms from Armageddon. May the Elder Gods watch over them.
Taven, it's good to see you have awakened. Do not worry. Your strength will soon return.
Warren? What happened?
You were encased in stone to protect you from harm until I received the signal to awaken you. You are no longer in Adenia, Taven. You are in Earthrealm.
I don't understand. Why am I in Earthrealm?
Your father has a very important task here for you. Your brother, Aegon, will also be participating. It is a competition between the two of you, from what I understand.
Competition? Last I remember, Dagon and I were summoned to Father's throne room, and...
And where you were both rendered unconscious. I don't know the details of this quest. I was charged only with hiding you in Earthrealm and awakening you when the time came. That time is now.
No. This is all too strange. Where is my father? I wish to speak with him.
I will send you to his temple. Find the main chamber and place your hand on the altar. Your father will speak to you there and present you with a weapon to use on your quest. No doubt your brother has been awakened by Karl and will be sent there shortly.
Why will I need a weapon? Very well, Orin. Lead the way.
Conquest. What's conquest? Botan Jungle. Press B to open. 100 to cone. Found map. Press the L button.
This map should lead me to my father's temple.
You can also exit with the L. Why would you need 3 buttons just to break something? Y, X, B. You can break things with 3 different buttons. What about A? You can probably break it with any button. Found Cobra's glove. Access with ZR. Oh, I love the conquest in this game. It is good. It's almost like a 3D platformer almost, but not platformer, it's just 3D, and a 3D, like, fighter, and I like it. Kira's knife. What is in here? Oh, 50 combat points. Ooh, another box?
Watch for more hidden chests.
What's in here? Open. Unlocked costume. Kira alternate costume. Oh, so you unlock costumes in, soundtrack, Botan Jungle Trek. So you unlock costumes in, Conquest. Watch for debris. Checkpoints!
I'll see.
Cobra, I just got the signal from Cabal. The ambush has begun.
If you're not a member of the Black Dragon Clan, I'm gonna have to finish you.
Oh, there's a fight! Kick him in the face! Come on! Yeah. Oh, wait, oh, it's not like endurance. You have to. It's just like a round. Kick. Special attack. Oh, it's gonna come down to the wire. Oh. Oh, this is a fun game. I like Conquest Mode. It's like an RPG almost, but not? One more Z attack. Humiliated by his defeat and realized that Kira had abandoned him, Cobra shouted, "Make no mistake, stranger, you will feel the bite of the Black Dragon soon enough," as he escaped into the jungle. I'd love the combat fights to be like 3D fights, almost like. Just gotta save real quick. What's this box? Ooh, soundtrack. Oraicho's Brewery Tune. Burr! Kick it open for 300 coins. What's this?
David, place your hand on the model.
Father?
No, Taven. I am merely a reflection of your father. My
handle yourself in hand-to-hand combat. Use your quick attacks to rapidly assault your opponents. Blah, blah, blah. Juggling an opponent, getting run over. Combining your quick attacks with a pop-up attack is the best of both worlds. Use your roundhouse kick to clear out multiple enemies at the same time. Evading your opponent's attacks is just as important as doing your own damage strikes. Arm Y. Perform back roll to quickly evade your enemies. RB. RB. You have quickly drawn a knockout by pressing B. When do your opponent knocks. While striking at your foes and inflict great damage, grabbing an enemy can serve many purposes. Press A to grab and hold the target. After you have pressed A to throw, try pressing Y to perform a different one. Jarek, come on. Doing a fist pump like, a bishop will go cry like, choose the attacks a row, or not, and then we just kick him in the knees, right where it hurts, in your face. I just want to go back to that 3D. I just want to go back to that 3D aspect. Oh, so you have to win this fight. He's a powerful opponent, let me tell you that. Mortal Kombat is just a game of mashing buttons and hope you win. Oh, it's ground pound. Wait, how do you, can you ground pound? Breaker, what's a breaker? Come on. We need to get the first round. Come right up to me, Jarek.
there's some way of...
Miss.
Okay. Like, how do you do a sweeping kick? We need the CFX, dude. I just wanted to be back in this like 3D angle here. How do you jump? Grab the cash and the soundtrack. Watch this cutscene again, so we have to save.
Where am I?
This is a train area.
Father, is that you?
No, Taven. I am merely a reflection of your father. My purpose is to train you for your coming challenge.
Would you tell me what this is all about?
You will find your answers within the temple. This monolith was created to help you hone your fighting skills. There are others like it scattered throughout the realms. They can only be activated by you or your brother. Now then, let us begin your training.
Thank you.
many foes who could test your spears in mortal combat. Can you still do the R rolls to get away? Oh, so that's only for you. We finally won! There we go, we got one off. Oh, and why did the camera angle change so quickly? Continually going with Z-Tacks. Yes! It's even with. And now we can finally move on to the nice 3D perspective here. Oh, we get a reward. Sweeping kick to open the chest. Super move, ground pound. How do you do that? How do you ground pound? Use the ground pound you've just acquired to demolish your enemies. Down next. LX. You'll be shown no mercy from your enemies should you be defeated. Show them more. Performing a fatality of this. Doing very well, David. Now use what you learned to defeat real opponents. Yay. Ground pound's amazing. I can literally defeat it in like 10 seconds. I have done teaching you today. Take what you've learned and seek your destiny. Are we going back into the 3D perspective now? I love that. Oh, it's a cutscene here now. Now we're back in the forest.
Was I inside the monolith? How was that possible? Maybe Father will explain when I find him in the temple.
Checkpoints. We saving. Save last checkpoint. Boom. Now the path open is. Now the path is open.
This looks interesting.
What's this? Throw ninja stars. You are dead. Conquest loading. I hate the loading times for conquest. I mean, it's long. Okay, the glass melts a cutscene. Nice, we made it. Is this a checkpoint? Can we activate this? We did it, people! We did it! I love this 3D. Oh, they tried to with bait. First, let's get this though. Pressing B, smash it open. 300 coins. That's nice. Is this a checkpoint? Or does this require a story battle here? Oh, is this a, oh man, is this a 3D battle? I love 3D battles. Because then you can do the ground pound. L and X, right? Yeah! Annihilate them foes! LX, 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 LX. Come on. Come on, buddy. LX. Oh, wait. You have to wait for your meter to fill. Oh, so you have to kill enemies to have the meter fill? How do you wait for the meter to fill? Do you, like... Oh. Who am I finishing? Oh, him. Oh, now the move is... Now, LX. Boom! Excellent. Oh, we get bags in here. Coins. Jerick's vest. And here we get coins. And here we get the Tenukin Warship Tune. Is that... Wait, did I check in here yet? Yes. Can't go back. Wow, that's not good. Wait, is there a checkpoint we can save at? Checkpoint? Yes, we are saving. Yes, we are saving. We are saving at that checkpoint. LX, annihilate him! Oh yeah, annihilate him. Now we have to actually do some combat here to get our meter back. But with the hammer, it's so easy. And then once we get back to full, let's get that. Oh, Cabal's mask. So they don't hurt you when you're in that. Yes. Come out and play! And now that we're at full, I think we're almost at full, because I think we need full to do the LX. Yes, now we're at full. Now we can... Oh, it changed resolutions. So we can run over here, LX, boom! Annihilate him! Yeah. Oh, we have to kill you legitimately. One last ground pound right before the cutscene. Let's do it.
Well, I don't know who you are, but there is always room in the Black Dragon Clan for another ruthless warrior.
I have no intention of joining you and your thugs.
You will regret your decision. Fight.
Oh, here's the story battle. I wouldn't mind the story battles if they were like in like 3D story battles, because the ground pound. Why? Zeal. X. Yes! We did it. Just not blood off. Come on, use the sword. Use that sword. Yeah! Smack him out of the air. Oh no. Oh no, we're gonna...
Let's get through the story battle here to get to another checkpoint. Alright. Third round. I wish I could use the ground pound in normal combat battles. Come on, Cabal. You cannot take any more damage. Oh, so you have to win here. I hate how you have to win. I wish some were like optional. I love the 3D fights. I know, I'm a sucker for the Conquest 3D fights. They are so good. That did not look good. Do we not have our sword anymore? Oh no. If you lose, you lose your sword. Well, that's an interesting little thing that they put in there. I mean, it's not good by any means. That didn't hit him? Oh, he blocked it. Because now's the time. Yes. Taven wins. We are, like, gonna win this for sure. Ooh. The 3D battles are so cool, though. I love fighting in 3D. It takes a lot of work to get fighting in 3D good. But once you do, it is so gratifying. 2D fights, I mean, they're okay, but... That was so innovative that they did that. Oh, if you did that at the very last hit. Oh, it's going to a third round. Let's do this. We gotta wait a little bit. Get two in a row. Can we do three in a row? Four in a row! Just wait till he's open for attack. Okay, we gotta hit him the old-fashioned way. Oh, it's gonna come down the wire! I win! Let's go! I did it! Just barely.
Finally arrived at my father's temple. I didn't know he had one here in Earthland. I'm sure he'll explain everything once I locate him in the main chamber.
Conquest. Oh, how I love Conquest. How long have we been going? 52 minutes? Alright, I think we're gonna save at the checkpoint. And then we're going to save the temple, the Earth Temple, the Earthrealm Temple here, for the next video.
I found our next vacuum.
Oh, okay. I was just going to say that
for when that one gets broken.
and then we will play that in the next video. I know. It's so good. But all good things must come to an end. So, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you did, smack the like button, because that was a really fun game. And we will see you all next time. Bye! We will see all of you in the next video. Bye. I already said that. Okay. And,